We are officially in week one of the 2014 regular season for the Scarlet Knights. With just 7 days until kickoff in Seattle, the Scarlet Knights began to prepare for the Washington State Cougars. Here to talk about all that more, we're joined by Tom Luicci. So Tom, to begin, how do these practices look different now that they're preparing for Washington State versus preseason camp?
Well, the most discernible difference is the jersey colors. Now you're more concerned, we can't name names, but guys that are in the black jerseys that are injured, you get more concerned about 1 week out. And then you have the scout team now operating in the green jersey, simulating the other team. So a lot of times you can't tell who these young freshmen are and younger players because they're in the opposing team's number. So that's the biggest difference. The last of the real hitting, heavy hitting, was done today. And then going forward, you'll see more stuff in terms of Rutgers working on Washington State and game prep.
And Tom, you wrote in an article this week about the tremendous passing game of this Washington State Cougars team. What does the Rutgers defense have to do to stop that offense?
Well, first of all, it's going to be very difficult. They have to be ready, as Kevin Snyder told me. They have to be prepared once the play is over. Once it's whistles dead, you have to be ready to go again. But secondly, to be honest with you, I think the best defense is a good offense. If you run the ball effectively against these guys, and it's been proven you can do that, you keep the ball out of Connor Halliday's hands, and you keep that offense off the field. I know that's easier said than done, but Rutgers does have an effective running game. Its strength is its running game. So if they can kind of keep Washington State's offense off the field, that might be the best defense.
And talking about the offense, what does this offense have to do to get into the end zone to score points?
Well, I think they just have to operate the way that they are capable of operating. We know they have stars on the team, and Gary Nova and Paul James and Leonte Carew and Tyler Croft. The stars have to play like stars, and you especially need that when you go on the road in an opener. These are guys that have been through it before and done it before, so you would expect them to rise up, and you would also expect this offensive line to play well because they're experienced. But throwing Michael Burton in the mix, a fifth-year senior fullback, and you would think that if these guys play to their potential, they won't have any difficulty scoring, because that was not Washington State's strength last year, you know, stopping teams from scoring. Their strength was passing the ball and being explosive on offense.
Definitely something to keep your eye on. And you can watch that game this coming Thursday, a week from today, at 10 p.m. Eastern Time on Fox Sports 1.